What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Ruby. If you have not subscribed, click that subscribe button and that like button. And don't forget that notification bell. Ding, ding, ding. And let's get on with the video. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to do a cartwheel on the balance beam in just one day. And this is how you do it. Just like that. So that's what you're going to be trying today in this video. Step number one, practicing on the floor. So we're just going to move the beam away first.
So, by the way, I made this. I just had a piece of wood, then I put a cover around it and pegged it. So that's how I made mine. Or if you're like a normal person, you could just buy one. So, first off, gonna do a normal cartwheel. So to do a normal cartwheel, you're just gonna go on your, you're gonna do a handstand split just like this. If you don't see that, I do it one more time just so that you remember. That is the first step of doing a cartwheel. Second step is doing it there, not right in front of you, so like this. I'll show you one more time. That is hard to do without actually doing the cartwheel. Just going to move that beam a little bit more over. And then your landing position, this. And also your starting position. So, and now you're going to twist your body so that you land like that. Like this. If you did not see that, I'll do it one more time. That is step number one. Thanks for watching. Step number two is lunging in your cartwheel. So I'll show you in a minute. So to do step number two in, so you're gonna wanna lunge like that. So when you land, or if you're, I forgot, but if you're doing it the other way, you do it this way. Or if you're doing it my way, you do it this way. Okay, so basically you're going to land not like this, you're going to land like this. Okay, let's try this. If you didn't see that lunge at the end, I'll do it again. Well, but just try not to wobble on the beam because it would make you fall off. But that is step number two. Thanks for watching step number two. Step number three. Okay, so step number three is having to go on to the beam, but make sure that someone's supporting you so that you're alright and you do not get hurt. Let's get into step number three. So I got my beam out ready. Just have to bring that over. Now it is perfect. Okay. Now I'm going to show you it. So, exactly like on the floor, just lunge. Then you'll do it. Well, you don't have to lunge if you're really good at it, but why would you be watching this video if you're good at it? So, like this. You might not always get it first try like me, but, because I didn't even get it first try then, but we'll just keep trying and don't give up. Even if you fall, try it, get up and try back again. I'm just going to do a couple more attempts and then we'll move on to step number four. So I'll do about three more steps. Three more goes. Okay, that's one. If you fall like that, just try not to get hurt and
That's the main thing, just be safe. And I have one more left. If I do not make this one, let's just move on to step number four. Oh my god, I basically made it. It's just a wobble off. Okay, so you've got to, but just do these about 5 or 10 times, then you'll be able to do it better than me. So let's move on to step number four. Step number four, trying it without the spot and having a go on your own. So if you have a spot, like a boy or a girl or anyone, just tell them to like a spot you or just not spot you at all. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. Even though I did not have a spot, I'll just show you a couple more times. So, remember to lunge at the end so that you get more balance. Whoa. Oh, I just fell off the floor. But that is how you do it on the balance beam. So I'll just give it a couple more goes. And then that'll be it. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's have a couple more goes. By the way, you do not have a couple more goes. Well, you don't have to anyway, because you want to try and get it, and I also do too. So after this video, I'm probably going to be practicing some more for my next video. So let's move on. Okay, I do two more goes and then, that's it. Okay, one more go. Oh, I didn't make it, just get back and try again. Okay, that was finally the final step, step number four. And thanks for watching my YouTube video, how to do a cartwheel on the beam in just one day. And thanks for watching. Hopefully this helped you a lot, and hopefully you get better at it. And great job. Make sure you subscribe and comment down below why you want to learn this trick. Bye.